Fox, playwright, actor and poet, obviously. Famous words, every man in his humor, Goncone, the alchemist, the coronation twin, the Celia, two Celia. He was born in Westminster, London in 1572. The posthumous son of the clergyman. What is the meaning of posthumous? What is the meaning of posthumous? Before his birth, his father died. That is called posthumous child, okay? Do you understand? Am I clear? Okay. His father died a month before Ben's birth, as I told you. And his mother remarried 2 years later to a master bricklayer. What is bricklayer? Who used to build the building or houses, those kind of things. Johnson attended school in St. Martin's Lane and was later sent to Westminster School about 1589. Probably because of his poverty, instead of pursuing a university education, he left Westminster to follow the stepfather's trade of bricklaying. In the ancient psychological theories still current in the European Middle Ages and later, the four cardinal humors were blood, okay, phlegm, choral, and melancholy. Okay, blood is, okay, normal blood. Phlegm is the calmness of a personality, coolness. Okay, I am going to say, that is not gloomy, actually calmness. Do you understand? In Bangla, shanto, shabhabe lokjon jara thake. It divided into four parts, and color is anger. Do you understand the type of the character? It's cool, okay, calmness of the, okay, some traits of the human character, coolness, okay, calmness, coolness, and color, right, anger, and melancholy. What is the meaning of melancholy? Sadness or sorrow. Okay, that yellow bile and black bile. The vibrant mixtures of these humors in different persons determine their complexions. What is the meaning of complexions? Characteristics. Okay, characteristics or temperaments, their physical and mental qualities and their disposition.